vehicle ahead.
If we compromise OPSEC, we're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We aren't fighting in this thing. I'm giving the order to land. Yes, sir! We're going on foot from here. Elena, what's the status on the road?
It's gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1!
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
Just keep coming! There's no stopping them!
Don't waste your time on those soup cans! Just aim for the Romanovs!
After, but it'll do.
Stop, damn it! Keep moving!
Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Hold! We're taking position here!
You have a Romanov F closing in!
Everyone, keep your distance! Stick your necks out too far and it's dust for nothing! Now, everyone forward!
Thank you.
Archer!
Hey, buddy, I'm on your side!
This will come in handy.
Those
red bastards will never know the... Have some juice.
Thanks for the backup.
That must be a new type of Romanov.
Just digging its own grave.
Out of the way!
Enemies appear unresponsive.
Good. Keep pushing. Elena, take care of the door locks.
Roger. Unlocked.
All right. Move out!
Super 35!
Super 35. Good to know you're okay.
Thanks, Bravo 6 Actual. We shook the enemy and we're approaching your location.
Super 35, the skies are not clear. Elena, is there anywhere they can land?
There's a landing zone up ahead.
Good. Super 35, we'll rendezvous there.
Affirmative, Bravo 6.
Elena, how should we proceed?
If you cross the drawbridge and cut through the terminal, you'll end up right on top of the highway.
The drawbridge is up, and it ain't moving.
Then you're just going to have to find the manual controls on the other side.
Wheels down, Bravo 6.
Burns, have Super 35 land on the opposite bank.
Gotcha. You hear that, Super 35? Land on the other side of the bridge.
Enemy fire!
Super 35, provide air support! Land when we clear these assholes out!
Happy hunting, Bravo 6.
Thank you.
transport, you'll lose all means of further infiltrating the colony. Watch out for any sign of enemy forces.
Be careful, would have sufficed.
I've confirmed no resistance on the far bank. Landing now.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
The bridge is down. You can cross now.
Enemies breaching from below.
Everyone to the central plaza.
Another two drill transports breaching the surface.
Well, this is gonna be interesting. Get out of the way!
Terminal doors. They're connected to the highway on the other side.
Hold still. Administering epi.
Thank you so much!
There's an elevator on the other side. Take it up to the highway.
Gotcha. They aren't letting up, are they?
Probably getting wiped out area by area.
I don't imagine resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
I'll open the elevators.
Good. Take care of them.
There's too much rubble blocking the road, sir!
Can someone blow that shit up?
Enemy fire incoming!
These assholes are going down first! damn tree up! Bigger than I thought it'd be. That thing's at least 1,000 feet tall!
That was easier than expected.
Well, that big piece of work won't be. That attack just softened up the whole area. Stay alert for the enemy and watch your step, Marines! Super 35.
Not without air superiority. It's too big a risk. There's a monorail nearby you can use.
No, we're going by air.
I think I'll take the monorail.
You and your goddamn rides.
Chart that thing's course.
On it, Sam. You need to take out those searchlights before they spot you. I've pinpointed them on radar.
Okay. Slow down the monorail so I can take clean shots.
It's already moving as slow as it can. There should be a silenced anti-personnel rifle aboard. You need to make sure they don't hear you as well.
Not a problem.
Sam, I've detected a missile launch. You need to get rid of those searchlights.
Nice shot, Sam. shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam. I'll take this. Enemy disabled. Enemy disabled. Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam. Enemy disabled.
Something's blocking your path, Sam. The enemy RIs must have put it there.
Explosives should do the trick. Not what I was after, but it'll do. Explosives are set.
You need to place another set of charges.
explosive set.
Get back from that barricade. I'll let you know when you're out of the blast radius. You're safe to detonate now. The barricade is down, Sam. Get back to the monorail. The Creon is headed for the center of the colony. It's in landing position.
Roger. I'm off at the next station and after it.
Go! Go! Go!
Are the ambient light reflectors down?
Affirmative.
Clear.
Nice, Sam. You've got a smooth ride ahead of you.
Five, one.
need some help on the pedestrian bridge to move this rail tunnel.
Thank you.
I've got it open.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and will be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole in the Creon.
Sir, we're over the bridge, but surrounded by hostiles. Can you back us up?
This is gonna be fun. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Thank you.
This'll come in handy. They build in here.
That drive system is the heart of the beast. You can travel through the ring, but don't get caught inside when the energy is cycling, or you and the suit will be atomized.
Not what I was after, but it'll do. I'll take this.
Destroy the pulse source. That should reverse the polarity on the gain medium and cause a critical explosion.
On it.
want me to take this thing out, right? Then what do?
Well...
Hey, I don't plan on blowing up with this thing.
This is Bravo 6. I've rescued the Marines and I'm heading back to the transport ship. We need that laser out of commission now. I'll pick you up when it's done.
That helps.
Any more hits!